Welcome to the On Deck Podcast, presented by LineStar, your best MLB player prop bets for today that are available on Underdog Fantasy, PrizePicks, Sleeper, and Chalkboard. Alongside my co-host, Tyler Wiemann, I am Shannon Sommerville, and we've got your best bets of the day. We've been on a roll lately. 14 of the last 15 picks have cashed. Yesterday, the streak ended. I'm sorry to say, Tyler, that my pick ended it. Josh Young did not deliver over 1.5 hits, runs, and RBIs for us, but our other two picks did hit. Unfortunately, the streak has ended. We were on quite the hot streak. However, we're still doing pretty good. 14 of the last 15 ain't bad. I'll take it. How about you?
I will take it. We also, I hit my home run call as well, so it was a good one.
There you go. Good day, and so today's another good day. No football on the slate for us today, but we got all baseball to focus on for today. So let's get right to it. If you don't already have the apps, these picks are available on Underdog Fantasy, PrizePicks, Sleeper, Chalkboard. You can get up to $100 of your first deposit match. Just use the promo code LINESTAR. Super easy. And we've been crushing it this season. As I mentioned, 14 of our last 15 picks have cashed. We're using the Props AI tool that is available on the LineStar app, so make sure to check that out and use it for yourself to help you cash those tickets. All right, let's get into it for today's slate. Got a nice meaty slate for the day. A lot of games going on. So, Tyler, where are you headed in the prop market?
All right, my first prop for today is Aaron Nola higher than 17.5 outs. That's a -120 in sports books. Look, Nola's only been over in 47% of his starts so far this season, but he regularly works into the seventh inning. He is one of their best pitchers, and today he has weather on his side. There's about 10-mile-an-hour winds blowing in, plus he's got a poor Pittsburgh lineup he's going against. And at home, he averages 6.2 innings per game. So let's go with Nola higher than 17.5.
All right, let's go Nola. I'm going to Matt Olson, higher than 1.5 hits, runs, and RBIs. That's around -130. Anytime I see Matt Olson's line available at 1.5 for hits, runs, and RBIs, I'm going to take it because the dude has been crushing it this season. He's gone over this 68% of the time and is batting .352 in the month of September. So those two stats alone will convince me to take the over here, but today in a good spot going up against Chicago lefty Justin Steele, who's a good pitcher. However, Olson has gotten to him 2-for-4 with a home run. Small sample size, but Olson, this game is at home, and he's got much better splits at home, a 10.52 OPS at Truist Park in Atlanta. That's 100 points higher than he does on the road. And when you're looking at this Atlanta Braves team, they lead Major League Baseball in hits, runs, RBIs. So all he really has to do is get on base. One of his teammates is going to help him out and knock him around. So Matt Olson, there you go. What's your bonus prop, Tyler?
Can't go wrong picking on Braves.
Yeah.
My bonus prop is Jose Urena higher than 1.5 walks. It's -125 in sportsbooks. He's been over in 6 of 8 of his starts this year. He's averaging 2 walks per start. I think he walks a couple Diamondbacks again today.
Yeah, he's kind of always a guy that when I tried to look at some props against him because he always seems to kind of be inconsistent, struggling, and just especially with the command there. All right, for my bonus prop, I am going back to a prop that I took on Friday, and that was Bobby Dalbec over 0.5 bases. It's still there, and he's gotten this, 5 of the last 6 games that he's played. He's gone over 71% of the time this season and batting .333 in the month of September. He did just get called back up, but seems to have a lot more confidence at the dish, and today he's going up against Tampa Bay righty Zach Eflin, who's giving up about a .263 opponent average to righty bats, so that's slightly above average. I just like Bobby Dalbec's hitting. He's got a good approach lately since he's been called up, so I'm going to take him over that 0.5 bases for us to get a knock. Now, I kind of like some other props too today, so those are my two main props, but I'm going to just tell you some other ones that I was looking at for today that I also put in a ticket for, and you guys can do with this information what you will, but Jordan Alvarez is available for over 1.5 hits, runs, and RBIs at -120. He's gone over this 59% of the time this season. And Tyler took him yesterday for his home run call, and he got a dinger for us. 8 of the last 10, he's gone over on that 1.5 hits, runs, RBI line, batting .315 in the month of September. Today, he'll be going up against Seattle Mariners righty George Kirby, who's given up about a .270 opponent average in September. So George Kirby's a good pitcher, but lately he has been gotten to. So Alvarez has been hot lately, so it's a nice prop for you there. And then another power hitter, Aaron Judge, over 1.5 hits, runs, RBIs as well, is available. He's gone over this 5 of the last 10 and stays facing Toronto Blue Jays' Kevin Gausman, who he has a 1095 OPS against in 31 at-bats. So a pretty significant sample size there. He's had 3 home runs against him. And in fact, this game is at the Rogers Center, where Aaron Judge has 16 home runs in 39 career games. So I like the over here on 1.5 hits, runs, and RBIs for Mr. Aaron Judge. Now, the Yankees team in general is a pretty abysmal hitting team, so it's not like the Braves, where if, you know, Aaron Judge just gets on base, which he draws a lot of walks, like, you know, you can't really rely on that team to knock him around. But Aaron Judge can do it himself. He can hit a bomb and take care of that prop in one swing of the bat for us. So those are some other ones to consider as well. If you'd like to tail us, do so. Underdog Fantasy, Prize Picks, Sleeper, Chalkboard, all great apps that you can get into play, especially if you're in a state like I am in California, where sports betting is not yet legalized. But this is a way to get into the game. It is considered daily fantasy games. So make sure to check those out. And when you download it, use that promo code LINESTAR for up to $100 of your deposit matched. It's also Taco Tuesday on Prize Picks, so make sure to take advantage of that deal there as well. All right, now it's time for our home run calls of the day. Tyler, you got your home run call yesterday with Yordan Alvarez. Where are you headed today for a dinger?
Today I'm going with Juan Soto plus 425 to hit a bomb. Soto's been on absolute fire lately. He has 8 home runs and he's hitting 340 over the last month. Meanwhile, he's going against a rookie in Harrison that is giving up a 355 ISO in a home run on 8.4% of his plate attempts versus lefties. I think at plus 425, Soto just has way too good odds to not hit a bomb for us.
All right, going to your Padres for today to continue your home run streak. I like it. Mm-hmm. I'm going to Coors Field because, quite frankly, anytime there's a game at Coors Field, I like the home run venue there in Colorado. And today it's the Dodgers who are there, which means I like Dodgers bats for today. Max Muncy in particular, plus 265 for a home run today. Muncy has 36 home runs on the year, and this is a lefty bat with a 251 ISO against righties. Nice power, and going up against Colorado righty Ryan Feltner. Now, Felder's actually a pretty cool comeback story. You may remember earlier in the season, he got hit with a comebacker to the head. It was really scary, and he's since made his way back, and he actually had a really nice outing the last time out against Tyler, your Padres. However, in Coors Field today, I think it's going to be hard for him to contain those hot-hitting Dodgers bats in this one. Also, that Colorado bullpen is still giving up the second-highest home run per nine rate in all of baseball. So I like Max Muncy's chances for a home run today at Coors Field. Let's go. Max Muncy for a bomb. All right, you can find all of our picks and all the analytics and stats tools you need to dominate daily fantasy and prop betting. You check out the Props AI tool on the LineStar app. Check out the LineStar app today, linestarapp.com. It'll help you dominate in DFS and prop betting. Tyler, I will tell you, I've been getting in the DFS game lately. I've been winning, you know, not quite your takedown level, but we're getting a little like $8 wins here and there. So taking your advice, obviously watching your shows. Start. Yeah, gotta watch Tyler's DFS breakdowns so that you know that you're stacking the right teams and doing the right things, everything to leverage and optimize your lineup. So make sure to check out Tyler's DFS shows. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the LineStar YouTube channel. Every day on the show, we have a contest where we give out $50 if Tyler and I both hit our main props. We'll do it again today. So make sure, if you haven't already, like this video, subscribe to our channel, comment below, and you're automatically entered into win. We've been giving out winners left and right on this show. So we're
giving out a lot of money today.
Yeah, we sure have. So let's keep it up. Good luck in all of your prop betting endeavors, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one.
Have a good one, guys. Good luck.